Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. One of the most common ways to manage a Windows server is by using Remote Desktop Protocol, or RDP. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to create a user and add them to the RDP group to allow them to access the server remotely. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as the admin user on a self-managed Windows Server 2019 system. All of the commands referenced in this tutorial can be found in the video description. First, hit the Start button. Type in lusrmgr.msc to open the local users and groups interface. Once there, click on Users in the left-hand panel. To add a user, click the arrow next to More Actions in the Actions panel and select New User. Fill out the form. Now, click Create. The user should show up in the Users pane now. To add the user to the RDP group, find them in the list, right-click them, and select Properties. After that, select the Member of tab, click on Add, and enter Remote Desktop Users into the field. Click the Check Names button for reassurance that the group exists, then click OK. That's it! You now know how to configure a users group on Windows and add them to the RDP group. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.